A 30-year-old youth Congress leader was hacked to death in Kannur, according to what the police have said. First, a country-made bomb was hurled, following which the youth Congress leader was then attacked. Sneha joining us on the phone line with more. Sneha, give us the details.
Gargi, this happened late last night. What we're being told, it happened. The entire incident happened post 10:30 in the night in Kannur, where there was a small gathering of people. According to police sources, there was a country-made bomb which was hurled, after which there was an attack which was carried on with sharp weapons, in which this 30-year-old, he's roughly between the age of 28 and 30, and he's an office bearer for Youth Congress in Kannur. He was attacked, his head, he had some serious injuries and was rushed to the hospital. That's where, after initial treatment, he was being taken to a second hospital, and that's the time when he died. According to police, this attack is suspected to have been carried on by CPM activists. Now, there are further probes being, they're trying to identify who could be the people behind this, but now the situation is under control.